to train yoga. I'm a yoga instructor. And
oh, that's great.
You can come to me.
You're professional in it, yeah?
Yes.
And can you tell me, please, one thing? Is it possible to learn yoga for half of a year and to become a trainer? Is it possible? Study half of a year to yoga training and to become a trainer like you?
How are you?
No, it's impossible.
It's impossible?
Yes.
It requires much more time, yeah?
Yes, you should learn it much time and all your life you should practice and
to refine your life every single day, yeah? It's a Eastern wisdom. Like I told you, yeah, Eastern wisdom is very good. Actually, no, she's not a Buddhist. Actually, you are not here, just. Yeah. So, yeah, I have an answer about, is it some teas, some Chinese teas, green tea, like Tiguanin, Puer, is it suitable to yoga training? Is it helps you to develop your body, to develop your soul? Or it's you can just forget about these specialties and just use yoga without tea.
You can use it, or you can don't use it. It doesn't matter. Yes, if you want to have a better practice, you should have a special food.
Yeah, special food.
Not many meat.
Vegetarian.
But it's depends on people.
Depends on people, yeah. That's great, actually, that's great.
The main, you should feel yourself, you should ask yourself.
To listen to your body, to your heart, yeah?
Yes.
And to be in a good mood.
You understand what you should eat or you should.
Actually, you know lots of interesting information. Please, tell me, what's the name of the owner of this information? What's your name, actually, yeah?
I think that owner of this information is myself, and to find a good information for yourself, you should be author of your information. If you want to. Okay.
Use your name,
start
using
your name.
Let's prepare. I'm a test.
I'm a great teacher of yoga. I'm a greater than she is.
Really, yeah, it will be the topic, yeah.
I teach Tibetan yoga one.
Okay, actually, this kind of conversation is good because you come, you begin to talk about the topic which a lady likes. She likes yoga, she knows a lot about it. You develop this topic, it spends approximately 10-15 minutes, then you talk to her that you are late, you are so sorry, but it will be great to meet again with such a nice, interesting girl like you later. 1 week or 2 weeks, and get after this her phone number, and most of all, lady will give you a phone number. You agree with me?
Yes, I'm
because it's nice beginning to talk to a lady.
Yes.
So kind of this.
Excuse me, but I forgot the main compliment. When I see you have written the book, I should say you are so intelligent you can read.
Actually, that's great, but there are lots of lines. Yeah. So, let's make some kind of applause to our... Yeah, that's great. That's great, yeah. And in the end, I want to say to you that all this lifestyle, for some people seems crazy, for some not crazy. It's useful in any aspect of your life, not only in relationships with men and women. It's also useful in business, in study. Because the harder you work, the luckier you get. The more women you involved in your life, the more brighter, fulfilled, and great it becomes. You don't need to just stop in two or three ladies every year. if you get acquainted permanently with some girls, you will develop yourself, and most of all, you achieve more interesting. As for me, for the last year, I got acquainted with multiple ladies, with which very interesting, beautiful, prosperous. Everyone was good by themselves. They helped me not only with a private relationship, they helped me with a business connects. They helped me very much. Thanks all of them. And in the end, I met the one and only with which I fall in love. It was like an electric discharge to my body when I saw her. And I can't stop thinking of her till the present time, because I just fall in love. Why I'm talking to you about it? Because I want to say that the main aspect, not to only have fun and to have lots of girls in your life, the main aspect is to find your half, the one and only, which will be support you, move you ahead, and develop you till the end of your life, and which you will marry. It's very important. And if you think it was not serious, my speech was not interesting, you can forget about it. But you think it was kind of true, you can come to me, I can explain what need to do in this aspect, because I'm a trainer of it. And what? 1,000 rubles per hour. Yeah, it's not too much, because for Moscow it's very little price. It's a great price.
How about some English lessons? 1,500 rubles per hour.
I no need in this lesson.
Really?
PR for someone else, yeah.
So your English is perfect.
Not perfect, but pretty good. It's useful for my job, it's okay, yeah. So, if you have some questions, you can come to me and we will discuss it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Existing relationships with some ladies?
Second dating, third dating. So, what's the difference between them?
Difference?
Do you classify them, right?
First and second dating?
Second dating.
I don't classify it. I classify it by means girl likes you or girl doesn't like you. It depends.
So you do not have something like algorithm, first dating,
second, third. It's another one. I have an algorithm how to create first relationships. Another type of relationships, another level. It's all about you, about your character, about her character. I can't be like, you know, like a prophet who knows the future. What kind of girl you will get and what kind of relationships
what
you need to develop.
Eventually, in the relationship between man and woman, what is the target?
The one relationship. The target?
Okay.
The target to creating a family.
Question.
The main target.
In every time you are meeting girl, you are trying to find your half part and to make a family, right? No?
It's actually the last one. That's why you need to get acquainted with multiple girls and to find the one and only, which supports you till the end of your life. That's what I'm talking about. It's not about all about fun. Because once again, maybe twice again.
To make a family, right?
What?
Find one and only one.
Yeah. That's for me.
And to make
not just
as much possible approach as you can.
Yeah, because it's more chances, according to the Einstein theory of likelihood. The more trying, the more chances you get.
So, you have 100 number of tries.
Yeah.
But who knows, did you miss one of them between one of these tries?
Miss one of them?
Miss one of them, yes. You are trying. So, in what period you are trying? You tried 100 times, right?
Yeah.
So, and You said yourself, I'll make 100 approaches. So,
yeah.
And you did it. So, and, how can you recognize one of them?
It's a special feeling. It's a special feeling. I talked to you, it was like an electric discharge. Electric discharge all over your body. It's a special thing called love, you know?
Do you know the English word, play the field?
Play the field?
Play the field. They have this special phrase to explain those who have different sexual relationships and those who prefer not to have only one. So, one of the approaches...
It's kind of womanizing.
Sorry?
It's kind of womanizing.
Womanizing,
no. Yeah?
No.
Kind of this?
Play
in the field.
Play the field is a special name of phrase. And it has meaning.
Andrew.
I don't know. What does it mean?